Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam.
So when you're chicken at the hop, 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 do the dance sensations that are sweeping the nation at the hop, hop, hop. Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Oh baby,
let's go to the hop.
Oh baby,
let's go to the hop. Come on, let's go to the hop.
And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely night dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you when our love was new. And each kiss an inspiration, but that was long ago.
We're gonna rock this town, rock it inside out. We're gonna That's a late present.
But Uncle Jasper's saying this is a late present, okay?
No, it's not.
Wow. Okay, it's not your birthday. It's just for you. Okay, it's here.
It's just a present for you.
I bought you a present, okay?
Well, throw it in the trash, Grandma. Dollarwood doesn't want it. Throw it away. That's for you, Dollarwood.
Wow, that's a neat backpack, I tell you what.
Can I try it on, Grandma?
Should we give it to Grandpa?
I'll try it on, Grandma.
She was after the kitty.
Mm-hmm.
She's after the kitty, sweetie.
Happy birthday, Ashley.
It's a late birthday present. Joshua.
You won't accept it.
Believe it.
He's just like you.
You're funny.
Is this your room? Yes, it's nice.
Ashley, show Aunt Valerie where No Way Sink is. Look, honey, that's No Way Sink over there, and that's No Way Toothbrush.
No,
and then Ashley and Dollar will show you this one, and this is No Way's bedroom.
That's
No Way's bedroom. Give her the church or your room.
No?
Be careful, Bree. Dad, look at Brianna. She was downstairs with you guys. She walked all the way up here by herself.
Bree, what do you think you're doing, Bree? What?
Ashley, how did that dog go in the How the Grinch Stole Christmas, Max? Show me how Max went in How the Grinch Stole Christmas. How the Grinch Stole Christmas. How the Grinch Stole Christmas. That's a candy.
She's like, well, she got one too.
Oh, she got one too.
She spied that candy from where she was.
Yeah.
How she's so happy.
Oh,
yeah.
She's
gotten
real good.
Her
head,
she
didn't mind
you
putting that hat on.
She
just let me.
You
saw
her.
She's looking for candy. Now she
sees it. You're a clown. Your face. Candy hat. What is this?
Wait a minute.
Bree, who's got you, Hita?
Say hi to Kent. You're hot? Are you a hot partner? You're a hot partner?
No, I'm fire!
You're fire? Fire. Or are you water?
No.
Or are you mud?
No.
Are you mud?
No,
Josh,
no.
Your hairstyle?
Yeah! Olivia, no! Why don't you?
Kick
it!
Remember
when I did you earlier?
Get him, Ashley, get him.
She was earlier.
Don't say
that. That looks like something Jasper taught you.
Happy!
Yes.
Number 5. What are you doing?
We're going to get you some South Pole stuff, but like, yes. Well, we don't know what he has.
And we found a gold.
Yeah, exactly.
And we found a gold.
I like your dad.
Mm-hmm.
I hit these so he would open it.
You had to hide them?
No, I'm teasing. Dad. Every time you wanted to.
Oh, yeah, for Father's Day
Father's
and his
Day,
birthday.
Birthday gift and birthday gift, right? So I said, okay, honey, open the one.
I believe
Father's Day. Ah, nah, it's okay.
Yeah.
So, Dad! He's all,
Hey, Grandpa.
Hey, let the dogs in, Josh.
Hold on, Dad. Ashley, do something.
What?
I'm going to try the brown ball.
Okay, ready, Ashley?
Oh, under the couch. Yeah, get it.
Nací en un pueblo pequeño, muy humilde, pobre y sincero, y ahora les voy a cantar de mi pueblo natural. El pueblo en que yo nací lleva por nombre La Joya, donde vivían mis parientes, mis amigos, los griegos, romanos y los moyas, y ahora les quiero cantar de mi estado popular. Arriba Nuevo México, arriba mi estado querido, arriba mi Albuquerque y arriba con toda su gente. Arriba Nuevo México, arriba nuestra capital, arriba con Santa Fe y arriba mi estado.
That's what you call abandonment. She's left there.
Great, great, great.
Don't talk about abandonment.
Grandpa, see? Look at Daddy over there. See?
Shut down the service November 15th. I was at home.
About, my head's about
5.
Vamos llegando. Ahora vamos llegando.
Yeah.
¿Quién es? Ya vinieron, vinieron ya para dar una visita rápido.
Viva
David, sit back.
In Nuevo México.
Honey, why don't you get Josh too and sit over here with us?
Okay.
Get him with both cameras.
Hi.
Hi.
Brianna, look at Grandma.
Es el clavo, este muchacho.
No, creo que no. Grandpa, kiss. David, give Grandpa a kiss on the side so she'll see you.
You give Grandpa a kiss.
See, look, see?
All right.
Like that,
sweet.
Okay.
Hi, David.
We'll show you what to look out for when we come back.
I think if it's getting cold out, then you guys can talk and close the door, honey. But you stay in for a while. Stay in for a while.
Say hi, Grandma.
Say hi, David, Grandma. Go give your grandma a hug. Let me get you on film.
Animals?
Hey,
look.
How'd
she do seeing the animals?
She did good.
Uh-huh. When they called and told me they were going to have a baby, it's like, well, I didn't have a choice of wanting to be a grandmother, right? It just there.
I didn't have a choice. They left it to me for the kids. I left them to the kids and see what they did.
Yeah.
Los buñuelos y los sacaban. Y al menos cómo está, sacaban los buñuelos y empezaron a poner una cosa para sacarlos también. Un alambre, ¿sabes qué ponían? Anyway, que tan pronto como se cosía el buñuelo, que volteaban el buñuelo para que cosiera el otro lado. Y ahí lo pescaban y se lo llevaban para arriba. Y los que mi mamá agarró una cubeta de agua, tenían agua adentro, metían agua temprano. Y es una cubeta, una... Toda el agua que tenía, la cubeta, ¿sabes? Una copa o whatever. Y es que vuelve la lumbre para arriba, que ya no está bien alta la lumbre, porque el otro día amaneció más indios.
Lay down, David. Choo, choo, choo.
But that was pretty smart, right? That was just trying to take a nap and the kids would go over and jumping in there. And they wouldn't like it. And they didn't want to stay, so they didn't.
Wait, David, I need to get you doing choo, choo, choo.
Tell him, Grandpa, tell him choo, choo, choo.
That's a good photo of the baby. What's going on? Yeah.
Wait, my dad wants to get you too. What are you doing, David?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Anna, Nicole, you're getting, look at your pretty, pretty little collar. Look at that,
look at your
little girl.
Ask him about when he would know his dad was coming and they'd take off to Del Norte to hide?
¿Y qué pasó? ¿Por qué fue para el Del Norte aquella vez que mi grandpa quería llevarlo para Nuevo México, al rancho o qué? Y le este le dejó una vuelta. ¿Qué le dijo? ¿Qué hizo?
México, Del Norte.
¿A pie? ¿Y cuánto estuvo?
Un día.
¿Y luego qué? ¿Cuándo?
¿Qué estuvo allá?
Otro día
en un hotel.
Oh. ¿Cuánto le costó el hotel esa noche? ¿Cuánto le costó el cuarto esa noche? La renta.
Un peso, pues.
Sí.
Y luego cuando volvió ya no estaba mi gran, pues había ido para atrás.
Ask him why you would go.
Porque le quería va para el rancho. ¿Qué iban a hacer en el rancho?
Trabajar nomás.
Trabajar en el rancho.
Sacar piedras y todo.
Sacar piedras y todo para el rancho, para sembrar más.
What a sweet baby.
Bye.
Your grandpa, bye bye.
Look at her shoes off.
Oh. You, did you hear that? I love you.
Did
you hear that? She told me she loves you, Grandpa.
Oh, what a sweet baby.
Oh, she loves her great grandpa.
Grandpa.
See, let's Grandma, let's do it a couple more times. Los Inditos one and the other one. Ready?
Los Inditos de San Juan piden marido de dar que se cueza y luego le darán.
Yay!
Tango Narango, ¿cómo le dice?
Tango Narango.
Tango,
yeah, tango naranja.
Ahora fue la otra que hizo más.
Yo le dije al zapatero que me hicieron los zapatos con el piquito redondo, como lo tienen los patos. Mala era el zapatero, como me engañó. Me hizo los zapatos y el piquito no.
Yay! Yeah.
Yeah. Hug your mom and dad goodbye.
Be the world champions.
Yeah.
You're gonna be like the Chicago Bulls world champion, bro.
Popular. Y arriba Nuevo México. Querido Albuquerque, están las montañas andinas, y más allá hacia el norte encuentran más maravillas, y en la ciudad de Las Vegas.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Hoy por ser día de tu santo, te las cantamos aquí. Despierta, mi bien, despierta. Mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajarillos cantan, la luna ya se metió. Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte. Venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. El día en que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. En la pila del bautizo cantaron los ruiseñores.
Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día anunció. Levántate de mañana, mira que ya amaneció.
Quisiera ser solecito para entrar por tu ventana y darte los buenos días acostadita en tu cama. Quisiera ser un San Juan, quisiera ser un San Pedro, pa' venirte a saludar con la música del cielo.
Thank you.